So I've been wanting to make this video for a while now, but so much has been happening and there's been so many things to make videos about. But I thought, you know what? Today's the day. I'm really excited about today's video because today's video is going to be about the top 5 apps you should download. And these are must-have apps for any 360 photographer or videographer. So if you're someone whose preferred editing platform is this little device, then you want to pay close attention. I'm not going to include any of the camera company's apps on this list. These apps are going to be camera agnostic, meaning you can use any 360 camera. The first app you're going to need is a good all-around 360 video editor for mobile, and the one I've found to be the most consistently excellent on both platforms has been Veer Editor. This app is free and it was made by our good friends at Veer, and they make it so easy to edit a full 360 video without having to go to your computer. This is a workflow that normally takes hours and hours, if not a day or two, and to be able to edit a full 360 video from beginning to end on your phone using only your thumbs is pretty damn incredible. Not only can you edit videos, but you can add photos into your video sequences. You can do all the basic stuff that a video edit might require. You can add text, stickers, transitions. It's really good for basic mobile 360 video editing.
You won't want to go above 4K because phones can't really handle editing above 4K yet.
But regardless, for 4K footage, this will give you an excellent result and save you a ton of time. You will want to edit on computer in Premiere or Final Cut if you need anything more advanced, but for basic 360 video editing on mobile, Veer Editor has your back. The next super helpful app you may not have heard of is called Meta 360, and this is a metadata injector. Sometimes when we edit our 360 photos on mobile, the metadata is stripped from the image, meaning when you upload to Facebook or anywhere else, it doesn't recognize it as a 360 photo and it displays it as a flat equirectangular. This can be super annoying because a lot of apps don't know what a 360 photo is, therefore it's not saving the data within the image to tell the platform you're uploading to that this is a 360 photo. With Meta 360, it's really as simple as importing, injecting, and exporting. It takes about 10 seconds and it will be the best $2 or $3 you ever spent. Maybe other than porn. No, I'm just kidding. Kind of. The next must-have app you will need on mobile is a good color correction app. And my personal favorite and the most popular color correction app is called Snapseed. I would call Snapseed the Photoshop of mobile. It's even more Photoshop-like than the Photoshop app on mobile. It takes some getting used to at first, but once you learn the swiping up, down, left, and right controls, you'll be editing masterpieces in minutes. Not only can you get excellent control of your overall colors, but you can isolate areas of your image and change parameters within specific things. So if you have a certain color you want to desaturate, you can isolate that one color and edit that one color. I even struggle to do that with Photoshop on computer. So sometimes I will go to Snapseed before I even go to Photoshop because I know I can do it in 60 seconds as opposed to what might take me 10 or 15 minutes on computer. Every single photo you've seen on my Instagram feed was edited in Snapseed. That's how I get those really amazing vivid colors. And this is something that's helped me grow my Instagram feed overall, is having those colors that just pop and that contrast the next photo really nicely on that Instagram grid. Snapseed is free, it's amazing, so you're welcome. The next app is another one you may not have heard of, and it's called Edit 360. I discovered this one when I was trying to find an easy way to remove the tripod from my 360 photos on mobile. I couldn't figure it out for the life of me. While there is a healing feature in Snapseed that will remove the tripod, it creates what we call cat butt nader. And then as I was browsing the app store mindlessly one day, I found an app that could reorient 360 photos so you could change the horizon essentially. And it made me think, you know what, if I could change the horizon 90 degrees, that's enough to bring the tripod up into the middle so I can then bring that into Snapseed, heal the tripod out with the healing function, then bring it back into Edit 360 and move it 90 degrees back, and voila, no tripod, no cat butt. This one's also super handy for leveling your horizon. If your camera doesn't do it automatically in the app, then you can do it in Edit 360. So this is a really good all-around app. I would say its best feature is that ability to heal out the tripod. You can do it in about 2 minutes. It does require a few steps, but you're not going to use this for every single 360 photo, and the result is just worth it. The fifth and final must-have app on my list is, drumroll, if you've seen any of my previous videos, you know what it is. Theta Plus. Personally, I'm someone that reframes 99% of my 360 photos and videos as tiny planets or other reframed viewpoints, and Theta Plus allows you to manipulate your photos and videos in seconds. It's really easy and intuitive to use. All you need is one thumb to drag around your perspective, and instantly you have a reframed photo or video. Not only can you work both with photo and video, but you can also animate your 360 photos using keyframes and creating a whole bunch of stylish transitions that you then export as an animated video. Theta Plus is an almost perfect app. If only it allowed you to animate your 360 videos as well, I would call it perfect, but until they add that feature, I'm going to call it close to perfect. Did I mention the fact that it's free? It's compatible with both iPhone and Android, and you can use photos and videos from any 360 camera. It's not just the Ricoh Theta cameras. All of these cameras here will work with the Theta Plus app. As long as it's equirectangular photos and videos that you're importing, it will recognize and you can edit straight away. I'll put links to all five apps down in the description, and I'd be curious to know, what's your personal favorite app for editing 360 photos and videos on mobile? What's your favorite? Let me know down there. So that's it from me. You know where to find me. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.